Hello everybody and welcome back to Final Fantasy 16 as we head into the Phoenix Gate Ruins. I just can't get enough of the story, it's such a good game. If you are not currently playing it, go back to the beginning and watch the whole thing. Let me plug my controller in. It's dying. With Captain Broodlord. Kind of looks like a vampire now, cape and the red.
It's almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it.
We're gonna have to get over that. Hemini Freak cannot, He cannot gain Ifrit's power while he's afraid of it.
Let's have a look.
He's gotta learn to control it. I think he's limiting himself immensely by not taking that opportunity. Buried memories.
Could I have done this?
Could anyone?
Oh, wow.
What is it, Torgon? Clive.
Here we go.
That's him. He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know.
Let me make sure there's no shinies out here. Headlong after a guy who's been blowing stuff up. He's obviously a fire icon. He would have to be the Phoenix if you are Ifrit. He'd have to be.
Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Clive isn't putting that together. He won't allow himself that kind of hope.
Damn it! He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before.
This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Wonder if Ifrit can
yes.
open it.
He would have stepped through this door the next morning. And listen to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The Apodotry is holy ground. None but the dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
It's opening for you. Maybe you just needed the power of a dominant.
Thank you, Joshua.
Are you sure about this?
Nevermore.
Considering
another gate, let's see if this one opens.
Oh, yeah, because if it doesn't, you're stuck. Some high tech magic or something.
Could this place really be a fallen ruin?
You could hardly call it a ruin, it's perfect, like it was built yesterday.
Jill?
That is a definite final stand kind of thing. That is definitely a final thing. I like it. I'm gonna put some target in my AoE now. What is it? Are they Jedi?
You know what to do, boy. Sick of Togo. Let's get him.
How can these things still function?
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
All I need is like a magic sword. I already got a sword. And I can grab. Gil would be the same currency that they used back then. Technology as high as this is. But, sure. So, is it because I'm not the Phoenix? There's an athlete like this? Oh, yeah, this is a big boy. You a big boy?
Looks like he can take a beating.
Then let's give it one.
Sick of Togo! Wake! Yeah.
the hooded man and leave.
Favor of the wind. I do like that idea that you can upgrade, like, I can change my abilities. I just have all these different ones that I can use to power them up. Although I do have a tendency to use the same ones over and over again. No, I haven't looked up. I'm just screwing around. Let me see. I have another one. So I like Gal, the Wicked Wheel. Oh, I don't have it. So I can unlock Rook's Gambit. Try that out. Oh. Instead of Wicked Wheel, we're gonna do Rook's Gambit. Jump back, then deliver a punishing counter, and if the jump evades an attack, counter potency is increased. Oh, so if it's using the counter, I'm gonna deal more damage. I like that. That could be fun. I'm assuming it hurts regardless, and then...
What the hell are they?
Bombs?
Whatever they are, I don't think they're friendly.
Sick of Toggle! Stair boy! Give them all you've got, boy! Over here. Stay down!
Alright, let's get away from this.
Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too.
No. At least not that I ever heard about.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
The Phoenix is one of you, but they're not as aggressive too.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the hooded man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we followed it all the way to the end.
Yeah, except for
come on,
he's
let's keep
Joshua.
Looking.
Joshua, he's the Phoenix, they're not gonna attack him.
Sick of Toggle!
keep going through this madhouse. Hello, boys.
Over here. Give them all you've got.
There, boy. You know.
Look out! There's more of them.
They'll fall like the rest.
This is a crazy area. Heatwave equipped anymore. We'll do Rook's Gun. Increases damage for Rook's Gun. Will I have to fight for the final leg of this mess?
Huh?
It's gonna be big, isn't it? Oh, and they're taking it.
I don't like this.
Oh, I recognize you. Last feeling's mutual. Boss, or not boss, but enemy.
Not this time.
Ooh, he got some legs.
There, boy.
Sick of toggle.
Before you go, boy. There, boy. You know what to do, boy. Sick of Togo.
Getting a little better switching between the two. It's definitely fights are badass, and I love how they're bringing in plastic. Like Iron Giant was like all over Final Fantasy. I remember grinding these guys out on Final Fantasy 7 looking for specific things.
And, it's done.
It's cool to see them come back in their form, but all
what amped are up these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They don't like you. More likely, if...
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home.
Well, I'm wondering if it's not something to do with the fact that you are Ifrits. They're gonna let you in, but they're to destroy you kind of deal.
Jill, look.
Soften you up with this guy. Am I gonna be fighting again?
Is that some kind of you?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is.
Looks like if you look around, there are gonna be potions and stuff to grant. I'm about to have a big fight. Or at least they're prepping you to think that you're about to have a really big fight. That is. That looks like an arena. If I've ever seen an arena. Yeah, that is an arena. This is going to be a big boss fight. The last one was just soften you up. This one is to destroy you. Alright, so let me. How's my ability points? Okay, 238. I can do lunge. Really about it. Magic burst, which I don't use a lot of, but. Oh, that's 300. Down thrust. I could. I don't want to do lunge. I should be using lunge a lot more than I do. It's a good, quick, close the gap kind of thing. This is good for that, but then I get. No, you can't go from one to the other. That'd be cool. Lunge. Teleport lunge. Teleport lunge. Alright, what madness do you have for me now? Or is this guy gonna actually show up? Show yourself. Yeah, you're walking into an arena. You know this is a boss fight arena. You just fought the side.
Alright then.
What is this ugly thing?
Sick of Togo! Get him!
place holds even more secrets than we thought.
I see free stuff over here. This is where I'm supposed to go. Alright, so that was just a lich. I thought for sure that's an arena. We about to go into full tilt. Crazy psychoness. And that was kind of lackluster, so. Not the boss.
Look out!
Now we're like,
you know what I'm doing. Sick of Togo. Get him! Sick of Togo. I just walked right back out the same way I came in. Did I miss something? Side open, maybe. I don't know. We'll find out. It's so nice when you got lots of big, small enemies, because it just takes everything out.
Lights.
Camera.
Well, that did something.
It did something. It opened the door. Okay. So I wonder if the fighting just doesn't happen, but the puzzles still have to be done. It's kind of like,
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
Like, we're fighting our way to the chamber. And they did say to commune with their ancestors. A lot like Final Fantasy X. Glowy bits all over the place.
Room.
And look what's in it.
Looks like a phoenix.
How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years?
No.
More?
I don't know.
That looks like a...
I've never seen anything like it before.
Sephiroth.
Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
Safer Sephiroth? Probably making links to things that aren't even relevant, because Final Fantasy doesn't tend to bring relevancy between each other. Ooh.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you?
Chasing the inner you.
What?
Oh, am I going to get to battle E3? This is definitely flame-covered arena.
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty.
Out of body experiences.
Life.
Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Get Ifrit's power now.
Let me pick you.
still you deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears.
No, no, I have to find myself. Man, this is one after another with this game. The whole thing so far. I'm hoping I'm supposed to survive.
No escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you. Together. Once and for all.
Ooh.
yourself.
And it paid well. 3,200. Anywhere I might be able to afford one soundtrack for my fire shard. I wonder if that lets me make my weapon, fire weapon. Whether or not that's better than I have, questionable, but I will do it anyways because I want it. So I am definitely the icon.
It's not your world, Bertolli.
Joshua wanted me to be here. Well, he wanted to come here. Limitless power.
Talia Shinyu.
Clive, are you all right?
Yeah, it was all in my head.
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Almost. almost look like if Ifrit and Phoenix combined could form that figure.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
This episode went on
long. I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle. And I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second Icon of Fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second Icon of Fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know.
Is that hooded man?
And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
Maybe he'll get away from his broodiness and do a little bit more.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth, too. There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth, even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
Is that not Josh? Alright, we're gonna pause it here. Because I am running way over my time. But if you guys like this video, hit that like button down below. Subscribe to see more content from me, and I'll see you in the next one. Probably sooner than later. Bye-bye.